Obviously, I think the markets and the world are interested in who will be leading economic policy in the Obama administration, who will work with him on these issues. And so it's important to send that signal. In terms of policymaking, though, we only have one president at a time, and it's a bad idea to have two presidents making policy at the same time. We are encouraging both the Congress and the president to take some steps to deal with our economic crisis in the closing months of this administration.
Have they been responsive?
Well, I think they're making an effort, and Congress may come back to deal with the issue of the auto companies, and we were interested in seeing an aggressive stimulus package passed if possible now. But Jack, we understand that there may be differences in policy between this administration that's in place now and ours, and if things can't move forward now, then our job is to come into office on January 20th with guns blazing, ready to go to deal with this economic crisis.
Senator